Dozens of artifacts believed to have been stolen were seized from the Met. The Manhattan DA's office says 27 items were found at the Met as part of their efforts to track down stolen items sold to various institutions. 21 of the recovered items will be returned to Italy. 6 will be returned to officials in Egypt. The DA's office says it has already recovered nearly 2,000 stolen artifacts.